Hey shorties, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing really really well today. And today I'm back with a new video. In this, I'm going to be talking about how to style a simple dress in five, six different ways. So yeah, let's just get started. So the dress which I'm going to be styling is a burgundy black checkered dress. So this is the dress which I'm going to be styling today. It's a burgundy black checkered dress. It's a strap dress. So yeah, let's just get started. The first idea of how you can style it is obviously by wearing this dress with a black heel and open hair. Oh my god, you look lovely gorgeous in that. And obviously everyone will just look at you and they can't just take your eyes off you. Moving on. Secondly, how I would like you to style this dress is by wearing a black top underneath with a bell sleeve. Something like this. So yeah, this is what I want to wear underneath this. And it has a chain like detailing which will add a little bit class and make you look a classy elegant chick. So these two together will go amazingly and you can just half clutch your hair. And yeah, so if you are having this golden detailing in the neck, you can take a golden bag and you're good to go. So the third outfit according to me would be another black top, but not with bell sleeves. It's a turtleneck top which you can like, so you can wear this obviously below it and you will look amazing. And under this you can wear sneakers that will give you a sporty look, and you can even wear give yourself a look of ponytail that will make you look a complete sports look, and it will look a very clean, sporty, nice. Also, the fourth look, we can go with this turtleneck top. And what we can do, we can wear this above the frock and above the dress. You can just tie it or just let it be like that, so it will look really really nice. And below this also you can wear sneakers, black or white, anything of your own choice. And yeah, my always good to go hairstyle, half clutch. And you can do a half clutch. And obviously with this, I would love to be free without having any purse or anything in my hand. You can wear a watch to accessorize. And last but not the least, you can wear a shrug above it. And the shrug, you can wear just the shrug or you can tie the shrug like in two different ways. And yeah, you're good to go. So these are the looks. I hope you liked the video. And yeah, do tell me which look was your favorite of all the looks which I told you. And if you have any idea, a new idea, you can tell me in the comment section. This was a video because I now started believing in sustainable fashion. So yeah, you should wear your clothes like multiple times. You can style your clothes same type each and every time you wear it. So here was a little help from my side. And if you like this video, go push that bell button and like the video, share it, comment down below. And yeah, that's the thing you can do to support me. Just let me know what you want me to do next. Thank you so much. This was all for today. Love you all. Bye.